I am Dr. Subhash Chandra, Chairman, Cardiac Sciences at BLK Max Hospital in New Delhi. There has been a public scare about sudden cardiac deaths, especially after the incident which happened on a football field on a young player. The sudden cardiac death usually emanates from acute heart attacks. And unfortunately these days, the acute heart attacks are quite common even in the younger population. The young heart attacks have to do with the lifestyle which they lead, and it's largely about smoking or tobacco chewing, the unhealthy food consumption, especially the trans fats in their food, the overweight, lack of exercise, a lot of stress in their day-to-day life because of the job or the finances. And the best way to have a balance between what you consume and how you burn it in terms of exercise. So do regular exercise at least 30 minutes a day and on a weekly basis. And the last sudden cardiac death could be because of some of the congenital causes or abnormalities in the heart muscle, which could be investigated. If there is a history of sudden cardiac deaths in a family, then these youngsters should submit for some kind of electrocardiography or echocardiography so as to know that if they don't meet with any sudden event in their life. They're usually arrhythmic deaths, and for that the remedy could be an implantation of a pacemaker, which is called an AICD, which can save their lives in case they meet with a sudden cardiac arrest because of ventricular fibrillation or ventricular tachycardia. These devices are capable of shocking the heart and resuming the normal heart rhythm. Thank you.